Sushant Singh Rajput is just one film old in Bollywood, but the speculations surrounding him are already high in numbers. Recently, there was news that Karan Johar and Sanjay Leela Bhansali offered him a role for their films and the actor refused it. However, Sushant's spokesperson came out and told the media that he has high respect for Johar and Bhansali and would love to do films for them. He also added that no such film offer has been made yet and the actor is busy with the films he signed earlier. Sushant is currently shooting for Rajkumar Hirani's PK, Avriangzeb and an untitled film with Pariniti Chopra.